Annoying, but the fight was cool.
Oh, you're talking about like when it's like, oh, like here it comes or something like that.
No, like when he, that whole thing with him, like when he first comes in, like after he kicks Android 19 off of Goku, and he's like, I was watching you that again. And I'm like, what the fuck is this shit? What happened, yo? What happened? Please. Like, what's going on here? Why are you straining right now? I was watching you dancing with Kakarot. I'm like, what the fuck?
That's pretty damn accurate, too.
He's not here.
Oh, damn, I forgot to bring Psycho Serum. He might start with, like, that big area where Gore starts. Well, in 4U.
Let's see.
Nope.
Huh. What does he say?
Oh, shit.
Can anyone check two?
Oh wait, you guys were in three. Oops.
So he's not in four, he's not in three, he's not in two, he's not in eight.
Don't tell me
he starts at seven, man.
No, I started in seven.
Okay, then that leaves nine, five, and six.
Yeah, I was in nine. That was the area where Tigrex started, right?
Where's
five,
the
six. Oh wait, you did say seven. Oh wait, he's in seven now.
Oh.
Fuck, did he come from the nest? He must start in the nest.
Oh shit.
He either starts in six or he starts in the nest.
Ooh. We'll see if he can destroy the platform here.
Oh yeah. I get to see him also do that in this game. Oh, something just got destroyed.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh shit.
Damn.
For some reason I thought I went to Striker. Oops. I was like, where's my slash? Ah, damn it.
Where's my Berserker slash?
Berserker slash.
Where did you go? Adept. Oh. First, just went to Striker.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, wings are charged. Ow.
There it is. Spark Mandrill, whatever.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's when he switched the electricity out.
Oh, okay.
Oh my fucking god.
Damn! Oh my god! You flew so far!
Shit. Yeah, when he hits you with that, when his wings are charged, yeah. Yeah.
I got this.
You get like that wind aura around you where you like get sent flying back really far. Like if you hit the wall, you're gonna bounce off. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. No, shut up. Good shit.
Let's get that scissor tail.
Oh, he charged everything. He ain't playing.
Yeah. He charged pretty fast, actually.
Yeah, he did. Usually it takes him forever to charge a tail.
Ooh, nice KO. How'd that tail not come off? We beat the shit out of it.
Oh no.
There we go.
There it is.
Ooh, nice running.
Nice.
They got this crystal beard rage on you.
Out of here, Conchu! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh my god. This piece of shit.
Whoa. Oh my god. Oh, how are you hitting me?
Oh fuck! Oh my god! I hit the wall with such violence. Not that move! Oh, he went over there with it.
Yeah, I didn't know who he was targeting.
I think he was targeting me.
Yeah. Oh!
Ooh, nice one!
He's out of charge on everything. Oh, damn it. Come on, I'm Super Saiyan 2. Weren't you watching my battle with Kakarot? But there goes Spark Mandrill.
Oh, damn
it. And it hit me. Fuck.
Yeah, same. At least I'm Super Saiyan 2 now.
Yeah.
I just barely missed him.
Large Riven tier. Did I get one? I did. I got two of them, actually. That's a subquest.
Wait. Oh, yeah, there are shinies. I have a...
Farcaster?
Oh, wait, there's three. Yeah, I have a Farcaster. Well, we'll see if he dies. If he limps out, I'll turn it in. If I get one. Oh, I got left.
Okay. Oh, no, you didn't.
Ooh!
Nice!
That was excellent, yeah. Nice.
Oh, he actually got paralyzed. I was not expecting that. His weapon is paralysis, is not that great, so...
Wait a minute. Oh no, never mind.
Got away.
For some reason I thought there was another, tail or something.
Damn, so many chains, yeah.
Probably a dead Conchu.
Yeah, I think that's what it was.
Did not mean to do that.
Alright, I'm gonna turn this in real quick. The only thing is gonna take forever to get back up.
Yeah.
You might die.
Okay, where do you go up? The nest?
Yeah, all the way up nest. To 5.
Shit.
You can grab a map.
Yeah, I think I know where to go. It's just it's gonna take forever to get there. Well, if he dies, he dies. Have to hold back.
Is he sleeping?
I have a.
Nope.
Oh, never mind then.
Oh, he wasn't. Oh.
No. I thought he was near dead. He's not.
Dun, 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 dun. I think he has my favorite theme out of the four.
Astolos?
Yeah.
It was close between him and Gamoth for me.
Ooh, right in the face. Yeah.
Like I do like all their themes, but yeah, him and Gamoth definitely
have
my favorite.
Wait, he's trying to leave?
He's leaving the nest?
What the hell?
As John gets here?
Yeah.
And you just hopped in too, like, I'm here. Oh. Yeah.
Where does he go? Back to 7?
Is it 7? No, let's go to 9.
Okay.
The area with two different ways to get there.
Hey,
The fuck.
Yeah.
The fuck. Oh, jump attack!
Ah, damn it.
I hit his tail and it's not really anything. Ah, that move. Oh.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Maybe the Monoblos.
Come on.
Ooh, nice. Yeah. Ah, shit.
Man, how are you not dead yet? There we go.
There you go.
Are you happy now?
Very much so. Oh, damn it.
Yo, he fucking slams his head into the ground when he dies. Did you see that? He fucking headbutted the shit out of the ground.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sick of this! Oh, I got an electro gem. Perfect.
Oh, nice.
Nice. So he doesn't give you the play, but gives you the...
Yep.
The gem on the first count.
Yep. From his body. Yep. Yep, somebody makes sense of that one.
Yeah.
What's that, Monster Hunter? Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so this is bullshit.
Yeah, that's what it was.
See, now I'm thinking of that fight with Vegeta in Android 19, and I'm thinking of all his one-liners, and I want to punch Vegeta in the face.
Yeah, he's cocky as hell there.
Ooh, he's fucking oil leak. such a fragile unit. I'm like, what? Did you just call him a fragile unit? Like your one-liners, this is like reminding me of Mr. Freeze. Just please, please, just kill him. Do it. Please.
Just end it.
End it, please.
Well, I'm guessing he starts in the usual area here.
Yeah, I think the nest.
Four.
Four. Oh.
Yeah, he started in four, in low rank. Yep, there he is.
Oh, that's good.
That quest when he was in the nest, I think that's the only quest where he's like starts in the nest.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Spark Mandrill.
Oh, he missed me.
Oh.
I was putting on scented oils.
Somebody in your chat, I think it was yours, John, said that his theme is the Deviant theme in a different tempo or some shit like that.
It kind of sounds similar.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, dumpster.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, you're not even charging up, you just stood there. You gonna try to cheat?
Oh, shit.
Ooh, that actually missed me. Thank God for proper hitboxes.
I know, right?
Could you imagine fighting something like him in Freedom Unite?
Ugh. Oh my god.
He'll probably hit you from halfway across the screen.
He'd be the hardest monster in the game. Seriously, he'd be the hardest monster in the game.
Never fighting him again.
Yep, never. Nope, we're done.
Oh, damn it. Can you stop? Jeez.
No.
Oh my god.
Look at all that. Go fuck.
Look at all the damage he did by just thrashing around.
Oh damn. There we go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't.
Oh shit.
I'm a genius. Don't spark me for me, please. Spark. Don't. Ah. Oh,
yeah, I got spark mandrake.
I'm sharpening. Damn it. Come on. Fuck.
Oh, nice. I get him a little bit. Didn't quite KO him, but that works. Okay, he's getting kind of annoying because he keeps putting his tail in the wall.
Yeah.
So we can't hit it.
We gotta hit the tippy.
Mm-hmm.
This one didn't get charged up like the other one did.
No.
Oh, shit.
The other one definitely went a bit more ham.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what? What was the subclass? Break his wings or something?
I guess.
Maybe. Wait. I was back.
Oh. How did his back break from hitting his wing? Someone explain.
Yeah. I was aiming at his head. I thought that's what it was.
Ow.
Please explain.
Thank you. I was being stupid.
Shiny.
Yeah.
Oh, he's being kind of stupid too.
He keeps putting it in the fucking wall. It's the third time. Alright, you know what? I'm getting away from this wall.
Oh, he's leaving.
You dick. You don't want me to put my tail in the wall? I'm leaving.
I'm leaving to an area with more wolves.
Exactly.
Oh, he released.
Yeah, he is. Damn.
What an ass.
Oh, man. I was just kidding, assholes.
Man, these things were so desperate to hit me.
I'm gonna fight you. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna jump on you.
Spark Mandrill. Oh, Spark Mandrill! Oh my god!
Ooh, oh, nice.
Ooh. What's that, right? Oh yeah!
Oh.
It's a good thing you caught that.
My screen ID didn't... Yeah, my screen ID didn't even hit him.
Oh, come on.
Stop that shit.
So...
There it is.
About to say, man. Ah!
Oh shit. I shouldn't have wasted that.
Ow!
Oh well, I'm stealing you. There we go.
Yeah, you're good, yeah.
Back to back, what a dick. Because he saw me activate Lion's Maw, or Wolf's Maw. Are you kidding me?
Oh, oh shit.
What the? Whoa!
Ooh. He went all the way there, what the hell?
Why is he still attacking me?
You got my Electro Orb.
Give it back. It's done, it's done, man. I can't give the shit back.
Yeah.
It's over rare 3, man. Sorry.
Ow! It's over rare 3.
Can't trade it back, nice. Man.
Guys, if only you could have seen from my angle what that move looks like when it's coming at you from the other side of the fucking area.
I saw it from like his back, and he kind of goes down slow with it when he does it.
He does. Well. He goes really slow, but his legs are just sticking straight out the whole time.
It's like
it looks hilarious.
His wings are kind of like flapping too a bit.
Mm-hmm. A fucking scale. Okay.
What I get here.
That hunger, though.
Damn, you fly really far.
Yeah, this has definitely no go as him as the other one.
Yeah.
He kinda did want to kill Kyle though.
At the end, yeah.
Yeah. Man, he's actually giving me Electro Gems. Okay.
I didn't get much here.
Oh, you know what? Oh, pff, another one. He probably heard that we're not upgrading his weapons, so he's like, you sure?
Yeah.
Here are some gems.
Oh, give me a plate.
Sure you don't want to upgrade my weapon, Kyle?
Yeah.
Radiant was the one that spawns in the big area, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think we worked on this.
Oh, we go for
this. I'm right here with him. Here with him. There we go. Perfect.
Yeah, we're right next to you, so.
Okay, slide.
Oh! Kaiju spawned at the same time, okay.
Yeah.
But where is he?
Yeah. Can you paint with him, Jello?
Oh, 4. Okay.
Yeah, so we don't have to search for him later.
He's lucky. If we spawned closer to him, then.
Oh, he'd be dead in like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
I missed.
Oh shit.
Nice.
Damn.
Oh. Aerial dual blades. Love it.
Why aren't you guys moving in?
I was thinking about that when we were fighting Crystal Beard, because when you move in on him and he's thrashing, he actually does a lot of damage on you.
Take a lot of damage.
Ooh, perfect.
Oh, I didn't know somebody was going hunting. Why haven't we even bought Mega Dash shoes?
No.
Oh, I forgot the song played. Stamina anyway. That worked out.
Stamina!
And I'm so torn because I have one Warnhorn, and I want to make both things that you get from it.
Oh, you're gonna need another one.
Yep, exactly. Oh my god, things are just breaking left and right. Oh shit.
Oh, she's triple rushing.
It's ready that time, yeah.
Is Teostra's great sword good in this game?
Because
I can make it.
Oh shit. The thing is, Hellblade exists.
Yeah, Hellblade, yeah, Hellblade. That doesn't need Charmness plus 2 for white Charmness. I think Teostra might have more bless.
Yeah.
Who is higher raw?
Hellblade.
Yeah. Yeah, I wanna say Hellblade is.
I got purple tea.
At least it's not judge
poison. Oh, man. Actually.
It's just regular poison.
Infinite stun. Oh,
shut up.
Aw, oh, man. Ooh.
Like a mini trip. No, they don't care. Okay, you can die now.
Yeah, we're ready to fight Kutku.
We're ready to kill Kutku. Destroy him. It's not gonna be much of a fight.
The mission is to destroy him.
Yeah, the mission is to destroy
there
him.
There it is. Yeah. Ooh, and I got Wolf's Maw too.
Yeah, I have Wolf's Maw ready for
I need to fight a devil, Joe, at some point, man. I've been at one for a while. Or we're pretty close to fighting him.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in the rank to fight him, so...
Gotta get my, armor talon and power talon.
Yeah, the bastard didn't give me any talons when we fought him.
Damn.
Common.
Wait, where's
common item that's rare. Here we go again.
Oh, hello.
Does Esslow spawn after Raytheon despawns, or after both of them are dead?
Probably after they're both dead.
Okay, so it's not like an arena quest. Those are kind of dumb.
Yeah. Oh man, that one with two Volvidons and an Urgan, that got really annoying.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Okay, just run away. Move, Jaggy.
Alright, she's already gone.
Oh, hello.
Oh no!
Damn it.
Oh my god.
So much is less than it is.
There you go.
Get out of here.
My first high rank cut. Well, no, probably not. I don't know.
Oh my god.
Did we fight him in higher rank 4? I don't remember.
Yeah, we did. This happened so fast.
It was very forgettable, yeah. Sorry.
That's okay.
Good, I didn't hit you. Or did I?
Yeah, it's alright. I shouldn't have been there anyway.
Nice. He's already dead. Oh my god. Will Small didn't even run out, man.
Oh shit, yeah.
I know, right?
Mine just ran out.
I have no idea where mine starts.
Mine's probably gonna run out before Estelle's.
Yeah.
I think he starts in 7.
Yeah, he does.
Okay.
I forgot about that. The solo quest, he started there anyway.
Did he start there or did he show up there? Doesn't he start in the nest?
Oh.
So weren't we running around looking for him and somebody was already in 7 and he wasn't there? That was him, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean I went into 7 but he could have been there, Oh, you guys, okay.
We'll check it out, yeah.
I'll stay here.
I mean, we still have to wait for Kutku to disappear, so... Mm-hmm. Bum 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 bum. Right, that's the loss.
Oh.
Where are you?
Somebody
he's here.
He is here.
Okay.
Oh, Kyle got kicked off. I mean, he got kicked off Skype.
Okay. Still on 3DS at least.
Oh, shit. Oh, I dodged it. Hit. Nice. Wait, did all three of you go aerial? I mean, not that it matters.
I think so.
No, I'm a.
Oh, okay.
Shit. Try to go for that tail. No! Okay. Oh shit. Catch you guys.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
I jumped off a conchu to dodge that.
Nice. Oh, what happened? I just noticed it's like fell over again.
Yeah.
Oh no! You roared me out of Wolf's Mouth.
Oh damn.
Yeah, that shit ain't gonna come back until he dies.
Oh, I tried to kick. Oops.
He keeps getting flinched.
Yeah, he does. Ooh!
Nice.
That's funny, man.
There's the tail.
He's getting in Brooklyn.
Yeah, he is. Oh, shit.
Fucking catch you.
Was he trying to limp?
Yeah. He's on
the ooh.
I mean, he might as well die.
Yep.
Yep, there we go.
Damn.
Look at all these shinies, Jesus.
He got a Brooklyn.
Oh, wow. Man, I kind of wish Raytheon gave us a large tier. I could have turned that into the subquest.
Oh.
Right. I don't even know if I got one from him. He just gave me scales.
Although, I think some of these Y-Cademy ones, they just give you, like, armor spheres or ores or whatever.
Where's his tail at?
Oh, yeah, shit. Yeah,
was he on this level when it got cut off?
Oh, it's right here. Right here. It's right next to his head.
Okay, that was a crunch. They kind of look the same. Different color, but yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's his tail.
Oh well. He doesn't have a high rank tail, does he?
No.
Thank you. Very. Very few, if any, have a high rank tail.
That's good.
You have a lot of common stuff.
Yeah. Actually need stuff from him because well, I mean, I don't need anything, but I ran out of stuff after I made his hunting horn.
Oh, that was healing file 3. I've actually never used that art with the charge blade. I don't know. I'm sure it heals a lot, but
it's not
just use a life pattern, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Wait.
I spawned here last time, I swear.
Oh. For some reason, I thought it was like a different colored arrow. Oops. Actually, not that far from him.
Hey, hasta luz.
So, Kyle, which version of Pokemon are you getting?
Sun, probably.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, I think I might get Sun as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting. I mean, I like Lunala, but I kind of like Solgaleo more.
I like him more.
Solgaleo is pretty much where that lion Pokemon should have been.
Pyroar, yeah.
Pyroar, yeah.
Even though he's not a fire type, which is interesting.
Yep.
I think that's what surprised people the most. Yeah. The fact he wasn't fire.
Oh!
God damn.
It's okay.
You had something and you lost it. Yep. Yep. It's all that grass. That's what's killing you, man. Charles, you got my head. I'm the juggernaut, bitch.
Oh, man. That's definitely old school.
Oh, fuck
oh,
you.
Oh, shit.
Beat the shit out you with Charles, matter of fact. I don't give a fuck, I'm the juggernaut, bitch!
Damn.
Oh, yo, Kevin. Did you watch that, that big fella video I posted on fucking Facebook?
I don't give a fuck.
Go in your room and eat a
damn
dick. Oh. Oh, yeah, oh, we got Trick finally. Damn. 20 cars in 2 days.
Yeah.
That's money, though.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Catch the human with
that.
Damn. Yeah, of course. Yep. Gotta love management, man.
There we go.
No, he hasn't. I don't know who those two Pokemon are anyway.
Oh my god. And this Astralos has not been cooperating with his head.
Are you trying to KO him?
Yeah, but he keeps putting his head in like awkward spots.
Nice.
What was Sokos?
His back. Whoa.
You watching that video, yo? I can hear that shit. Put that drink back down, big fella! You're gonna be here a while.
Ooh, nice.
Big fella!
Try to get his tip in.
Yo.
There nice. We go.
Calm down, big fella!
Oh my god.
Damn, why did that tail not come off? Oh, sorry. Shit.
You working at where? Where's that? Yes. Wait, oh. How far? Okay, how far down past 7-Eleven? Furnace Ranch. He's off of Furnace Ranch right there. Is he before the 7-Eleven?
Man,
yeah,
he really
make
wants
that left
me to make
down the
his weapons.
Yeah.
He gave me a
oh, damn. Wait, did I carve? Oh, no, 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 never mind.
It was a chainy that he...
Okay.
Is that nine or... No, that's...
Oh, he's...
Right? Yeah, the groovy.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Oh, he's at that bar right there? Oh. It looks like a hole in the wall from outside. Shit.
Ooh, dang.
I mean, if he's...
You gotta take your
picks, a hole in the wall. I mean, I go to a hole in the wall, I don't give a fuck. But if he's working there, I'll go there and get Schaefer, I don't give a fuck. Why not?
Yeah, oh,
still,
no, no, no.
I still got Schaefer though. Yeah. Yeah, I had a good time too.
Man, how's that tail on?
He was doing a Julian. Yeah. I get fucked up.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
There it is.
You drove all the way back nice. To Frederick after getting... Oh. Oh, okay, I was about to say.
Go, man. Okay, he just.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, he just gave up.
How about dying?
Yeah, why are you still alive anyway?
Don't limp. Just die.
No, he's.
Die, bitch!
Yeah. He took off before he threw the some the bomb.
Was that four?
Yeah. Yeah, this Asalos is hanging on for dear life. He's probably like almost dead.
Yeah, he's almost dead. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. God damn it.
I'm just watching your arrow. Like, where are you going, man? Are you watching the Juggernaut Bitch video now? God damn.
No.
Oh, okay, I got him.
Busted up ketchup, motherfucker! Zap your dumb ass!
Ooh.
That's him with a jump attack.
Got anything rare? Let's see. Yeah.
What, anything rare? I'm good.
Yeah, I think I only got that play from the chain. That was it.
Is that maxed out? That Frost Edge?
Not yet. It needs
Hyper shit.
Yeah.
Hyper Zamtrius, I think. Or somebody.
What does it mean?
Hyper.
It's a hype. Yeah, it's something hyper.
Some hyper ice stuff. Maybe it's hyper Gammoth or something. I don't know. Or Plunganga.
You know what? I think you're right. I think it is hyper Gammoth. Something that we don't have access to yet or whatever.
There better not be a place, about to say.
Yeah, and there's like this orange streak down the screen of like a jump attack. Okay, good. I got a memory and a crest.
Oh, he gave me another plate on this focus.
Gonna be a plate. Stop giving me plates! Damn, that's number 7, you dick.
You sure you don't want to make my weapons go?
I have 7 plates now. Mind you, I had none in low rank.